Morning peeps. You ready for a midweek boost? Today, the verse is Matthew 4:4. Man shall not live by bread alone, but on every word that comes from the mouth of God. This is from the Nature book. Again, I don't know the author. Stray dog. Flamingos are fascinating. They're graceful, peaceful, and beautiful. Born white and gray, they change to their bright pinkish color from eating beta-carotene-rich foods. They are monogamous and take excellent care of their young. Interestingly, both male and female produce milk, which is fed to their chicks through their bills. On top of all this, flamingos are friendly, stick together in flocks. I've heard they make nice pets, but I'll settle for the low-maintenance plastic ones. Yeah, that's me. Scripture tells us we are to live by every word from God's mouth, His daily bread. Just as flamingo chicks reach up and open their beaks to receive nourishment from their parents, we are to lift our hearts and open our spiritual mouths wide for our Heavenly Father to fill. Like the flamingo that grows pink from the beta carotene in their food, a diet rich in God's Word will show throughout our whole being. When Moses came down from the mountain, his face shone, evidence that he had been with God. As we spend time with God in His Word, our lives will begin to change color and shine with His grace, peace, and beauty. Couldn't help it. It was about flamingos. I did learn something because I did not know that about that they produce a milk that they feed their babies. Most of birds, you know, they just go and get whatever they eat, worms, fish, whatever, and regurgitate it back to the babies. So that was interesting. I had not known that. But you know me, I've got to do the flamingos. But I love the great analogy, you know, your whole appearance changes. I've seen people transformed from, you know, like druggies into reformed Christians, and they exude health and grace and peace. It's just an amazing transformation. So I have to keep remembering, keep reading the Word of God, because it will change your appearance and make you amazing. Anyways, that was it, peeps. I hope this gave you a little boost. I hope this finds you absolutely flamazing. Stay blessed. Until next time. Hey, you made it to the end. Please hit like and subscribe, and thanks for watching.